Hi everyone. This guide will help you find all diaries that are related to trophies and all miscellaneous trophies chronologically. You can use this guide if you don't want to spoil the story and just focus on collecting everything you need to. You will also find location of all weapons and first aid kits. Make sure to keep a save before the point of no return, which means after filling the gas canister with gas in the bunker area, just before you use it to drain the water. At the end, you can also find how to unlock all three endings while using this video guide. Cheers!
An old magnetophone. It looks like it works. Recording my progress might be useful if anything happens to me. My name is Caroline Walker. I came to Wildberger Mansion seeking information about two girls in a photograph I received in the mail a couple of weeks ago. The last thing I remember before losing consciousness was arriving at the hospital and entering the mansion's main hall. I remember pain, and then nothing. I woke up sometime later connected to a ventilation machine. And my eye had been removed. Why? Why would someone do such a thing? I don't know what the hell is going on in this place, but I need an-
Thank you. We're going.
Thank you.
Anna, I came back for you.
You cut the chain!
I told you I would get you at
a time?
I mean, a place where we are safe.
I don't know if I should trust you. Besides, I have to find Mother. Those men took her.
I understand you want to find her, but those men in hazmat suits will be back if we don't leave right now. We don't have anything to fight them with. It would be better to go to town and get help. Then we can rescue your mother.
Do you promise we'll be back for my mother?
I promise.
Okay.
Anna, I'm aware that my actions were wrong. Once you find out the truth, I hope you can forgive me. Anna.